first at noon, breaking news. Orange County Sheriff deputies have closed in on a driver they say has high-powered weapons in his truck. Thanks for joining us. I'm Sion Rhodes.
And I'm Jason Guy. Right now, State Road 50 is closed in both directions at the St. Johns River Bridge. This is at the Orange and Brevard County border. The driver of this truck has been behaving erratically. We're not sure what he may do next. The pictures you're seeing are delayed by 6 seconds. Our chopper Dan McCarthy is high above the scene as things are developing.
Jason Sion, right now, very tense situation going on here. State Road 50, St. Johns River Bridge. Orange County Sheriff's Department on scene because the driver of this white vehicle has pulled off the road. Supposedly he has one or more weapons on board this truck with him. State Road 50 closed in both directions. Orange County, Brevard County Sheriff's Department both on scene, including at least two armored vehicles. Don't know why they were following this vehicle on State Road 50. We picked up bits and pieces of it on the scanner. When we arrived on scene, they had the vehicle off to the side of the road here. They have it surrounded at this point, but again, not wanting to take any chances because of the potential of weapons on board this vehicle, they've shut down State Road 50. We see officers both on the north end, or rather east and west side of State Road 50 with weapons drawn on this vehicle. While we've been here, we've actually watched the driver of this vehicle drive around in circles. Seems like he's frustrated, hoping to get away, but right now there's nowhere to go. He's surrounded by the river and law enforcement. Very tense situation, though. They're asking us to stay at least a half mile and 1,200 feet away from this scene. Give law enforcement plenty of room. As things change, of course, we'll let you know. Reporting for the West 2 News team, Chopper Dan McCarthy in the high definition, Chopper 2, back to you.
All right, Dan, thanks so much.